Well, at this time, first of all, I want to say thank you guys for coming out. Let's give these youth a hand that are going to be performing tonight. You're in for a treat this evening. I was able to sit in on some of the pre-judging, and these kids are outstanding. You're really, really in for a dynamite lineup tonight. Well, we're going to go ahead and start with the national anthem, then I'll have a few comments after that. But let's give the Catholic Central Steel Drum Band a hand. Didn't they do a great job tonight? Well, at this time, the Dream Big Band is going to come on up, and this is made up of individuals that Matt Hill gives free music lessons to, and they have combined to form a band. They're called the Dream Big Band, and they're going to do the national anthem for us tonight. But before I get into the logistics of the evening, let's go ahead and bow our heads for an opening prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for bringing us here tonight. We thank you for all the young talent that has come out to perform. We just pray, Lord, that you will take control of the entire evening and that you might be glorified in everything that is done here. We ask all these things in Jesus' name, and all God's people said,
Amen.
Amen. All right, well, at this time, I just have a couple of opening comments. First of all, our judges this evening will be Danny Carroll. Would you stand, Danny? Stand up and raise your hand from Edison High School, the choir director. Our next judge is Rick Hicks, assistant band director from Steubenville High School. Let's get Rick in. Our next judge for the evening is Dolores Wiggins from Emmanuel Church of God in Christ. Let's get her a hand. Our next judge is Matt Hill from Dream Big. Let's give him a hand. And our final judge of the evening is Patrick Walters from the Harmonium Project. Let's give him a hand. And also want to give a shout out to our statistician this evening. She's done it for a couple years, done a great job, so she totals up all the numbers. My mind has gone blank. Sorry, Charity McAfee. So I've worked with her every day for the last 5 years. Charity McAfee. And also, I want to mention our sponsors this evening. So give a shout out to them and patronize them. Go to their businesses because they're here to help out our youth. And they've sponsored and given toward the $1,000 prize money we're giving out tonight. The Center of Music and Art, let's give them a hand. Manfred's Catering, McBain Insurance and Financial Services, Suzanne Presser, Mosty Funeral Homes, EGCC, Franciscan Square, Nelson's Fine Arts and Gifts, Sycamore Center, and our gold sponsor of $500, Franciscan University. Thank you so much. Now the hard part of my evening is almost over because I'm going to turn it over to somebody who does a much better job from WTOV9, and that's Jessica Haberly. But before I turn it over to her, just want to mention a couple of things. The kids will be judged on two things. Number one, their vocal prowess or are how well they do in terms of their talent and how they perform. And the second thing is the ability to lift our hearts to God, or their how they inspire us. So those will be the two categories in which they are judged on. And also I wanted to mention that we have stargrams in the back if you'd like to purchase them. We also have t-shirts in the back you can get at break. And also we have posters on the wall if you want to sign to give some inspirational notes to the young people. But at this time, I'm going to turn the program over to Jessica Haberly from Channel 9. Let's give her a hand.
Thank you, Bobby John. And how about a big round of applause for Bobby John Ballman? Thank you for having me here tonight. I am an anchor and reporter at WTOV News 9, and that means, hey, thanks. That means I have the privilege of having a front row seat to a lot of the talent in this valley through the stories we tell. Thanks to so many of you, we get to feature you on our news a lot of times, and this is a really special night to be here and be a part of this, where so many people are sharing their gifts, and there's not a better time to be together as a group, to be inspired, and to be a part of something that's going to be really special tonight. So I want to know, who's everybody here to see?
You!
Thanks, Dad. Okay. Let me hear it again. Lots of performers. Who are we here to see? Gracie Phillips is going to start us off. She is a 16-year-old soloist from Edison High School in grade 10. God Bless the Broken Road by Rascal Flatts.
So rolling on home.
Mark Resnick, age 22, from Duquesne University, singing I Will Rise by Chris Tomlin.
There's a peace I've come to know, though my heart and flesh may fail. There's an anchor for my soul. I can say it is well. There's a day that's drawing near, when this darkness fades to light, when the shadows disappear.
She's in 10th grade with Take Me to the King by Pamela Mann.
Truth is, I'm tired. Oh,
Delaney from Catholic Central High School with Loyal by Lauren Daigle.
I wanna know you, I wanna find you.
slash dance performer for the evening. Please welcome Rose Bergsma. She's 16 years old and she's homeschooled. She'll be performing to So Are You to Me by East Mountain South.
As the music at the banquet, as the wine before the meal, as the firelight in the night, so
Jones, who is 12 years old from Harding, and Brenton Jones, age 14 from Steubenville High School, with Ambassador's Mime Skit.
Yeah.
that up is Olivia Huvel, a soloist, age 13, from Weir Middle School. She's in seventh grade. She'll be performing You Raise Me Up by Josh Groban. Toronto High School. She'll be performing Head Above Water by Avril Lavigne.
To keep me warm.
sounds like a country artist to me. Gage Joseph, 14 years old from Shadyside High School, with Unanswered Prayers by Garth Brooks.
Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me. And I couldn't help but think but the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time. And each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if He'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, well, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God. Greatest gift, unanswered prayer. She wasn't quite the angel I remembered in my dreams, and I could tell that time had changed me in her eyes too, it seemed. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what He's doing after all. And when she walked away, I looked at my wife. And then and there I thank the good Lord for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are all too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
We have one more act before we take a short break. Please welcome Amelia Colopy. She's 11 years old from Stanton Elementary School with How Great Thou Art by Carrie Underwood.
Is our God, and all will see how great.
It's from a dancer who won last year as a part of a trio from the group was called A Place for Dance. So as you're coming in, she's going to go ahead and dance for you.
Thank you.
have a soloist up next who is performing a song that he wrote himself. Please welcome Trey Freeman. He's 22 years old, with Whom I Have Believed by Trey Freeman. We have a group up next. It's Maisie Leonard and Abby Simonton. They are Catholic Central Juniors with Come Alive by Lauren Day.
Oh! his mercy, God of unrelenting love. Rescue every daughter, bring us back the wayward son. And by your spirit, breathe upon them, show the world that you alone can save. You alone can save. As we call out to drive bones from the line, from the line. We call out to dead hearts from the line, from the line. Up out of the ashes, let us see and on your eyes. As we call out to drive bones from the line. Breathe the breath of God now.
Joining us. She's 14 years old and she's homeschooled. She'll be performing a song by Beethoven. It's Bagatelle 3, Opus number 33.
Along with Bridget Stouts, who is 18, they'll be performing To Joy by For King and Country.
Lately I've been reeling, watching the nightly news. Don't seem to find the rhythm, just wanna sing the blues. Feels like a song that never stops. Feels like it's never gonna.
Gotta get that fire back in my bones.
Cause this is do or die. The time has come to me.
to stay.
Johnston. She is 12 years old from Edison Junior High, performing Forever by Carrie Jo. One final performing Count On Me by Bruno Mars.
If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see,
I'll be the light
to guide you.
We find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can Thank you.
soloists to round out the competition portion of the evening. Please welcome Faith Drysdale. She is 23 years old with My Only Hope by Mandy Moore and Switchfoot.
Performing Incredible God, Incredible Praise by J.J. Harrison and Beautiful Praise.
Yeah. Put your hands together. God is incredible. He deserves incredible praise. Delivered me from the fall. I still can't believe all the ways you made. Oh Lord, an incredible God deserves incredible. Oh Lord, oh.
Singing. We have three of the Valley's Got Talent winners from 2014, 2015, and 2017. You guys want to hear them?
Yeah!
All right. Well, I'm going to turn it back over to Jessa, and then I'm going to head down to the pit with the judges, and we're going to choose our winners tonight. Let's give them one more hand.
All right. Good luck to the judges. Good luck to all the contestants tonight. We're going to first welcome back the Valley's Got Talent winner from 2014. We have Elisha Fletcher with Woke. It's his original song, which stands for Wisdom, his upcoming album. Here he is.
What up, what up? Y'all having a good night? So much talent, ain't it, man? I'm telling y'all. The song I'm gonna be singing is entitled Woke. All right, it's wisdom over killing each other. Thank you. I'm just give you a brief, you know, message, because I don't want to be up here long. I don't want to waste everybody's time. But I named it Woke because, you know, mentally, physically, and emotionally, as the world, we're all killing each other, you know? We're so quick to judge and just manipulate everybody, and we're not just bringing them in and trying to just, you know, convert them or change their hearts or connect them. You know, so the whole album is just to bring everybody together, and that's just the whole point. I did a video to the song. Shout out to Gabe, wherever he is, you know, Gabe Anka. That dude's amazing with the videos, man. But I shot a video, it got like 9,000 views on it on Facebook. And all that, so. But yeah, here go Woke.
are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored. And though these are days of great trials, of famine and darkness and sword, still we are the voice in the desert crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Behold, he comes riding on the clouds, he shining like the sun at the trumpet call. So lift your voice, it's the year of Jubilee, and out of Zion's hill salvation comes. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, God. Oh, Lord. And these are the days of Ezekiel, the dry bones becoming as flesh. Glory to God. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding the temple of praise. And these are the days of the harvest. Lord, the fields are as white in your word. Yes, and we are the laborers in your vineyard. We're declaring the word. Jehovah, there is no God like Jehovah. Let me hear it. There is no God like Jehovah. There is no God like Jehovah. He lives, he reigns, he rules forever and ever. Hallelujah. There's no God like him. He's the El Shaddai, the mighty God. He's the everlasting Father. He's our Prince of Peace. Church, it's Jesus.
Taken their seats, so we are very close to finding out the winners of tonight's competition. But to build the suspense a little more, we will welcome Belly's Got Talent winner from 2015, Jacqueline Shea, and she'll be introducing her original song.
And it's a little different than what I've done before. I usually do like classical or opera, but this is more contemporary worship, so, all right.
And the winner of the group category, or our runner-up, is...
Blessed.
Let's give Blessed a hand. Great job, girls. And next is the first place for the group category.
All right, the winner is... Abby... First place is David Grant.
Is the Ambassador Mime Group, Brenton Jones, Sabrina Jones, and Rob Arnold. Congratulations.
All right, let's give everyone a hand tonight. Come on, Brenton. All right, thank you so much for coming. We'll see you back next year.